Hello and welcome to this demonstration of HingePoint's document management system, a platform designed for document management in construction and real estate industries using Microsoft services like SharePoint, Power Platform, and Azure AD. The system's features include version control, document collaboration, metadata tagging, and search functionality, among others, designed to provide users with quick access to everything they need to perform their jobs within only one or two clicks. Everything is customized for your company's needs. The DMS landing page, which is what we're looking at here now, has a hero web part which takes users to some of the most frequently used areas of the system, known as core centers. These include training center, employee center, department center, data rooms, archive, and more, all accessible via the hero web part or global navigation at the top of the page. Let's take a look at that now. So here's that hero web part with these interactive tiles. And then at the top of the page, we have our global navigation. Users can click those links directly, or they can hover over them and see drop-down menus to access other areas quicker. Users can also use the access request form built with Power Apps, Power Automate, and Power Platform to request access to resources. We can see that here on the right-hand side. And there's also a call to action that will direct users to a Microsoft website that sends a link to the SharePoint mobile app. That tool will automatically detect the user's device and provides the appropriate link. I'll give you a quick preview of the Submit Access Request form, but we're going to have more on this in a future video. And then here's an example of that link to that Microsoft website. Makes it very easy for users to start using SharePoint on their mobile devices. Down at the bottom, we have a couple of organization charts. And then on the right-hand side, we have a company calendar where we can highlight some key company events. Next up, let's take a look at the training center. The training center provides resources for learning, including training on the DMS and other tools and platforms your organization uses. The custom DMS user guide is a great place to start, and the folder structure sandbox is a dedicated space for practicing and experimenting with creating and organizing folder hierarchies. Microsoft 365 Learning Pathways is an interactive tool that provides a variety of resources for learning Microsoft 365 apps and services, while the migration countdown helps communicate the timeline for migration. Let's take a look at that now. Here's that 365 Learning Pathways web part. We've got links to a lot of different resources to learn more about these services. Over here, we've got the call to action for the custom DMS user guide. This user guide can be customized with your company's branding. And it's got custom screenshots to help your users get what they need quicker. Here's that folder structure sandbox. Here, users only have the ability to create folders in this safe little sandbox space so they can get comfortable with using SharePoint without worrying about breaking anything. And then lastly, here's that migration countdown. This is really helpful for users to know when the migration is starting and ending. Next up, we're going to take a look at the Employee Center, which is a place where the company can share content that is meant to be viewed company-wide. It includes frequently accessed documents in the Documents section and links to third-party portals or websites in the Quick Links section here on the right. At the bottom, we've got social links and a live Twitter feed to keep employees up to date with company news. Next up, let's take a quick look at the Department Center. The Department Center provides links to individual department sites which are dedicated spaces for each department to share and collaborate on documents. It has unique iconography and photography for a better user experience. With department sites, external sharing is disabled, meaning that documents can only be shared with users who are members of the organization. Let's take a look at an example now. So we're looking at the accounting department site, and as you can see, it's got custom photography and iconography to increase that user experience. And it's got quick links here on the right. It's got an activity feed here on the right. And it's got that custom folder structure that's optimized for that department. Okay, let's take a look at data rooms. So data rooms provide quick access to specific sites where external sharing is enabled, meaning that documents can be shared with users who are not in the organization. We'll look at accounting again. So we can see it's got that very similar look and feel. So those accounting folks will kind of know where they're at every time they navigate any sites. They'll always know which site is theirs. And we've also got quick links on the right, activity feed on the right, and that folder structure customized for those external interactions. Finally, the archive site is for securely storing old files that are no longer used but may be needed later. It can have custom security to lock down permissions or to provide additional permissions, and ultimately, it will pass any compliance requirements. In upcoming videos, I will demonstrate the use of the Project Center, which utilizes SharePoint, Procore, Power Apps, Power BI, and Power Automate. This platform offers a seamless integration of third-party resources and tools. Everything is in one place, making it an ideal solution for project management of construction and real estate projects. Additionally, we offer a highly secure, controlled, and customizable document management solution called the Vault. The Vault is built using SharePoint, Power Apps, Power Automate, and is designed to provide a highly controlled and secure environment for managing documents. The Vault includes automated notifications for submissions, confirmations, approvals, and reviews, as well as a detailed auditing capability to meet any compliance requirements. If you found this video helpful, or you would like to learn more about the custom solutions that HingePoint can create for your company, please make sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can also visit our website at hingepoint.com, and our team is dedicated to providing easy to adopt cloud, mobile, and analytics applications that will save you money and be loved by your employees. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to fill out our contact form, and we appreciate your support. Thank you.